Appealing moments with the Fruit Guys.
Hey, welcome back, Fruit Friends. I'm Shannon with the Fruit Guys. Thanks for joining us for today's fruit that's a real crowd favorite. Some refer to it as the alligator pear, while most know it as the avocado.
Underneath the dark green alligator-like shell, you'll find rich, creamy, buttery deliciousness. The avocado originated in South Central Mexico about 10,000 years ago. Flash forward to the early 1930s when the mother tree of Haas avocados was born in the backyard in California, thriving in areas of mild winters and warm temperatures. Technically a berry, this superstar fruit is rich in vitamin K, B6, and C, as well as folate, fiber, and monounsaturated fats, known to help lower cholesterol, improve vision, and digestion. Avocados shine when eaten alone or sliced and paired with just about anything. Not quite ripe? Check this trick out. Wrap the fruit in tinfoil and bake at 200 degrees Fahrenheit for about 10 minutes. This releases ethylene gas from the avocado, helping speed up the ripening process. Voila! Once soft, remove and chill in the fridge. Your fruit order fights hunger nationwide. So far this year, as of April 29, 2016, your purchase has allowed us to donate over 572,000 servings of fresh fruit to those in need. Thanks for tuning in. When supporting the Fruit Guys, you support small farms and sustainable agriculture nationwide. So until next time, fruitful wishes and be well.